Let me just fix this. What if someone told you that you had 3 minutes to tell your story about who you are, about your life, and what you do, and why? Well, there's a little song that goes a little something like this.
I never trust a dog to watch my food, and I like to use the word dude as a noun or an adverb or an adjective. And I never really been into cars. I like really cool guitars and superheroes and checks with lots of zeros on them. I love the sound of violence and making someone smile.
Okay, so that's not my song. But however, I do like a lot of the things in that song. Basically, it does describe me really, really well. So let's put 3 minutes on the clock. So, my name is Thom, and I live in this beautiful town of Orange, New South Wales currently. And when it is autumn like it is now, there's beautiful colours in the skies, the ground is covered in lovely leaves. It's an especially lovely place to live if you love coffee. We have the best coffee, well not the best coffee in the world, we have some really good coffee around here in Orange. And as a creative, that's what I love, coffee. Live off the stuff. Probably too much, to be honest. The truth stands as this. Ever since I was a little kid, I've always wanted to do something different. I wanted to be a motocross rider. At some point, I wanted to be a graphic designer. Everything that I've wanted to do in life is not the ordinary. I've never ever wanted to do a 9-to-5 job, and hence this. My full-time career currently is a wedding photographer and content creator, but I'm branching out into more stuff, into YouTube channels, into tutorials, into a bit of design, a bit of consultation for social media, consultation, a whole bunch of different things. But the idea behind it all is that I don't want to work for the man. I don't want to be that guy that just lives working 9-to-5 for the man. Things is just fun things. I'm a creative, I love guitar, I love music, I love drums, I love any kind of musical instrument. I really actually am trying to grow a mustache and a beard, but I don't really know what's gonna happen. Filmmaking is something I really enjoy doing. So filmmaking for me has become a YouTube thing, a commercial filmmaking, videography type thing. Photography is my main focus. I've gone in June, I've gone in 1995, I'm creative. I've lived in Bathurst for 21 years of my life and lived in Orange for a year of my life. I'm about to go to Canada, which is going to be super fun. I really hope I get to travel the world even more this next coming 12 months. And yeah, that's it. Boom. One final thing is, guys, please stick around on this channel. If you like it, please give this video a like and hit subscribe, because there'll be some new epic things coming every week on this channel. Bye.
Just close your eyes. Someone's been